Ready, set, go. 2021 Contenders Basketball. Half keys are number 2. These are your squads. Thank you, everybody. We appreciate it. Good luck to you. The Johnny Cash version? You went with Kevin. I thought it'd be something like way longer or harder to pronounce, or like some reason to abbreviate it to just initials. I like to Caitlin. That's a good name. Wonder if he gets mad when people call him that. I'm not going to call him anything. That man is an alien, and I am not making him angry. He's an alien, man.
I'd be like, Nikhailin Zacharias. They'd look at me funny. Like, what, did I pronounce it wrong? Is it Nikhailin?
He'd be like, you ain't my mama, boy. You don't talk to me like that.
I'd look behind me and be like, are you talking to me? Brian, get him.
Yeah, Pac-Man. I thought so, too. The Seattle fans, that's like their nickname for him, Donkey Kong.
Oh,
we were talking about it one night. I Googled it because I didn't believe it.
What would you call your own player, then?
Because he's a beast?
Yeah.
Like Donkey Kong, and they have the same initial? Seems a little too borderline, though, for where we're at right now in society. I'm like, I don't really want to jump on that one and have to explain it.
Donkey Kong. We'll get you.
Yep.
You'll be like, okay, I hired a few scapegoats. Which one? Which one are we going to use?
It's his fault.
And I'll be like, oh, dude.
Yeah, Roadshow. Everything's my fault. Always. No matter what.
The other cards are in there on the desk. I'm just going to leave them there.
For which? For the
Mixer.
The mixer?
Okay. But the other one.
Well, there's zero chance of mixing them up with another bridge.
Oh, yeah.
There's no football.
Well, I just want you to know. All
right. Cool.
Just so you're not like, hey, where's this part of the.
I'm not coming in tomorrow during the day, so. Like a slideshow?
Yeah, but not just a slideshow. But
you can do it in Canva. You could pick pictures of the posts we already have and repost them or put them in a collage or whatever. There's like,
you want to do it?
I don't care. Run that. Have fun with it. Appropriately weird. Kids are watching. Yes, they are.
They should be in bed at this time.
I don't mean like don't specifically right now, but at some point.
I'd be like earmuffs. We don't have earmuffs. We're in Florida.
What's an earmuff, Daddy?
Why are you asking? What is that you're watching? Who is that man? Where's Brian's team?
I'm just going to start staying home. You're going to wear gloves and Well, tell people that I'm doing.
I'm gonna get better.
And if I... Gloves. Well, no, gloves so that no one can tell whose hands they are.
Oh, of course. I wear Brian hand gloves.
No, I'm not a baby.
You're gonna be like, oh.
I am Beanie. I guess everyone's veiny. You can just see them more.
You're strong. Like you've got strong pet opening hands.
Maybe.
It's like a symphony of pet.
Maybe it means like I'm not getting enough nutrition. And have
nothing serious like that. You open pets like a booze. If there is like such thing as a pet opening bee.
Me and my buddy Scott used to have races. We'd start a case at the same time, and whoever had them all unwrapped first would win.
Oh, that sounds so fun. But what do you win?
Nothing. Just
okay.
Winning.
Say, like, if
well,
it's,
I don't
if it's
gamble.
Paid.
He's a huge gambler.
Yeah.
But I am not. I don't.
Yeah. I would not play with that. Like, yeah,
outside of, like, opening packs of cards, zero gambling.
Yeah, I don't.
The most you could say I would do is fantasy football for $100 a year.
Oh.
Or maybe if the lottery is at like $360 million, I'd buy like 10 tickets. That's
Ooh.
It.
You go hard in the paint. I'm like, look, if this is happening, this $1 is going to make it happen.
I used to a lot. Well, not really. I play poker.
People can always tell when I'm bluffing.
At the casino for about 2 years.
That's hardcore, dude.
Just not like as a job.
Well, I'm from the same, but that's the hardcore. Like, you can lose money.
Yep.
If you're not good at it.
Usually.
I would lose money. The only time I'm good at 1 minute gambling.
Well, I couldn't I can't stand up and walk away. I have to get it all or lose it all.
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
Yep.
But I was winning.
That's why I don't do
lose.
It.
You're a Filipino dealer. Still remember, I was like, hit me. He's like, he looked at me. He's like, okay, no. And then he made the house go. There were other times where he was like, yeah.
He
just
no.
Automatically hit. He was just basically playing. He hooked me up.
Nice.
Well, look, he's top, bro. It's like, what? They're like, I don't know.
I wish I had more than this. I like Contenders a lot.
I do too. But you did. You made a good point about like being mad. A lot of things.
Yeah. This is a. A condensed version from football.
Well, I like how they had a Contenders optic in there. That was.
Yeah. Call it a premium edition. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. You can walk. You can run. Don't trip. Nice. LeBron. Lakers for Joshua. That's what I forgot. Patrick Williams. I said it earlier, and I was going to turn it on. That's a LaMelo auto, isn't it? That's a LaMelo auto, isn't it?
Don't set yourself up for...
Vernon Carey Jr.
He had
to 99.
Yeah, that's a LaMelo.
All right. I'm not expecting anything else anymore tonight. Hangwoo. Galen Smith. They are cool. They're kind of cartoonish. I like that.
Except collectors, but we'd be like, yeah, and they'd be like, oh my god, get that.
To 149, Fred Van Vliet. Jimmy Butler. LaMelo's a redemption. Oh, I was way, way off. Rookie of the Year, LaMelo. RJ Hampton, Premium Edition. Denver. Bung. Donovan Mitchell. Killian Hayes. The 249, Jaren Jackson Jr. Klay Thompson. Should have used that for the snow globe cards. Kira Lewis Jr. Aaron Naismith variation. Giannis. Walker to 249. Isaiah Thomas. Ben Simmons. Josh Green, rookie season ticket. That I'll look it up, but is that Phoenix? Phoenix's guy? Well, Josh, did you see the first break yet? Were you here for that, or did you catch it on YouTube? LaMelo lottery ticket? Were you here? Isaiah Stewart. Terry Rozier to 99. That those things are awesome. Pretty rare, too. Bam Adebayo. Be curious if anyone knows a typical print run on them. Zay Okoro. Peyton Pritchard. Chris Paul. Aaron Naismith. /149, John Wall. Kevin Durant. James Wiseman lottery ticket. Is anybody watching the Lakers game? Lakers Warriors. Variation Premium Edition, Kira Lewis Jr. Pelicans. Grizzle Bees. Mosetown. Obi Toppin. Kevin Durant. If you guys had to guess, how many cards would you say that you own? Domantas Sabonis /249. DeAndre Hunter. Metric shit ton. Onyeka Kongwu. Aaron Naismith. Cole Anthony variation. 10,000. The Joker. Anthony Edwards. /149, Eric Bledsoe. Luca. Superstar. Like a reading rainbow kind of thing. Trey Young. /250 on the low side. I can see that. If I would have guessed for yours, just not ever even seeing it, I would have said over $1 million. Please be autographed. Yes. Jerry West autographed to /49. Let's go, Gravener. Logo Man. Mellow Ball. You see they're trying to get the Logo Man changed to Kobe. I like the picture of the Logo Man.
I understand why they would want to do that,
but
like some things just
Kevin Durant, yeah, right? Like some things are just, it's there already. You don't see like Pepsi changing their name to something else.
Could be.
Jamal Murray. Wiseman. Xavier Tillman, Memphis. Boylan. Josh Green. Oh, I was off on Josh Green. Josh Green is Dallas. Samsonite. Kyrie. Premium Edition. To 99, Markelle Fultz. Jason Tatum. Devin Vassell. Killian Hayes. Premium Edition. Detroit. Funkster. Mr. Funk. The one and only. Devin Vassell. I think we got a cracked ice Devin Vassell on the first side. To 25 for the Spurs. Maybe it was someone else. Oh, is that Josh Green guy? /249, Giannis. Aaron Naismith. Sadiq Bey variation to 49. Joker. Damian Lillard. /249, Kristaps Porzingis. Damian Lillard. Giannis. Baron Davis, Warriors, to 199. Andy Paul. Denny. Anthony Edwards. Lonzo Ball to 99. All right, give me a moment and we'll do a recap. Hello. All right. No, I think we're going to be good after this. Born EEE tomorrow. Tomorrow.
I'm ready for something.
Oh. I'm not prepared for this. It's fun. It's just, it's a bear. All right, let's go. Jaren Jackson. These are the 249, the playoff tickets. Kemba Walker, DeAndre Hunter, Giannis, Kristaps Porzingis, Fred VanVleet, first rounds to 149. John Wall. Eric Bledsoe, these are the 99 semifinal ticket. Markel Fultz, Lonzo Ball, Sabonis to 49. However many fit in a standard closet. Devin Vassell, cracked ice to 25. A couple premium editions. Kevin Durant and Kyrie Irving. And the autos. Oh, one more insert. LeBron. Baron Davis to 199. Jerry West to 49. Xavier Tillman. Josh Green, Peyton Pritchard, Kira Lewis Jr., Premium Edition, RJ Hampton, Premium Edition, Vernon Carey Jr. to 99, Killian Hayes, Season Ticket Premium Edition. Sadiq Bey Variation to 49. Cole Anthony Variation. And Aaron Naismith Variation. That is it on this one. Thank you, everybody, very much. We appreciate it. See you on the next one.